Good morning. Reading Psalm 47. Oh, clap your hands, all peoples. Shout to God with the voice of joy. For the Lord Most High is to be feared, a great king over all the earth. He subdues peoples under us and nations under our feet. He chooses our inheritance for us, the glory of Jacob, whom he loves. God has ascended with a shout, the Lord with the sound of a trumpet. Sing praises to God, sing praises. Sing praises to our King, sing praises. For God is the King of all the earth. Sing praises with a skillful psalm. God reigns over the nations. God sits on his holy throne. The princes of the peoples have assembled themselves as the people of God of Abraham. For the shields of the earth belong to God. He is highly exalted. Would you pray with me this morning? Father, we do thank you for the truth of this psalm, that, Father, you are king. In fact, you are king of all kings. Father, I know that that is a title that is still used for leaders today, but, Father, you reign supreme, king of all kings, worthy of all praise. And so, Father, we give that to you. Father, may you be honored by the lives that we live. Father, may you be honored by the speech that we speak and by the praise that we give to you. Father, again, I thank you that as King, you rule supremely. And that, Father, even in these uncertain times that we continue to move through, that, Father, you are King of kings and Lord of lords. We love you and praise you. Amen.